Okay. Our state is seen as terribly, excuse me, our state is seen as terribly business unfriendly by those throughout the rest of the country. The elimination of redevelopment and all potential job activity, as well as enterprise zones, will eliminate thousands of jobs. At a time when job creation is paramount, how do you respond to people who see this as just another thing that makes California uncompetitive and business unfriendly?
Well, I hope I'm not committing heresy, but I believe California is business friendly. About 40% of the provincial capital in the United States is California. Although we have high unemployment right now, high unemployment is high globally, it's high in every state, including Texas and Illinois. California continues to attract innovative businesses all the time. We have more startups, more startup companies, most other states. We have more Fortune 500 or we're within 1 or 2 Fortune 500 headquarters as New York and Illinois, the other 2 states that are at the top, far more than Texas or Connecticut or other wealthy states. California continues to be a leader in education. And when we want to look at focused economic investment, nothing beats our education system. That is where we must continue to invest from K-12 to UC. That is where California's economic growth is generated most directly.